grounds of Buckingham Palace, the King and Queen gave a garden party which marked the end of the coronation season. There were 12,000 guests. Princess Elizabeth was unable to be present owing to a slight injury to her knee.